I chose an apprenticeship because, well, I did 1 year sixth form and I didn't like it. It wasn't a good way for me to learn. It was too much studying, too much of everything. I didn't feel like I was actually learning. I was just going over the same stuff. I want to do an apprenticeship because it's practical skills and it's a new learning environment and it prepares me for adulthood, like a proper working job, much better than school ever does.